Well, close, but no collision. U.S. Space Command confirms two satellites that were on a direct path for each other just missed by 50 yards last night. It happened in space just over Pittsburgh. Now, neither satellite is being used right now. They have both been circling the globes for decades, however, one since 1983, the other since 1967. If the two satellites had collided, there would have been thousands of pieces of new debris that would stay in orbit for years, and that threatens nearby spacecraft.